MAC-10s when I come after you. Both will get the kicking. That's Bill and Martin Grammatica. I raise your mom and your pop. Point the other Mac at you. 10 buck toot in your motherland. Welcome to Africa.
Boy, I'm a true Thursday, and everybody want to be big today in that blue bourbon.
I'm in Newark right now. Pounds to jumping off. This is sex for crucifixes. I give a fuck how I come across.
Put some shells in your strap, my gun louder. I hit him with so many bullets. He gonna be laying in his casket, smelling like gunpowder.
He trying to shoot me back, but he missing. Cause I'm colder, I'm standing up. Giving him the main weapon shoulder.
W Battle League, it's work, you hear me?
So many shooters, we can show up at the Rucker with a team!
Don't get the morning, y'all knew daytime was coming, listen.
Hey, UW, why y'all put a fucking Walkman against an iPod?
You know what I come to do? You know who they came to see?
This nigga, I'm here to snatch every bit of confidence from your conscience since you try and convince the world your accomplishments, I'm your consequences.
One funny move, I'ma pop your wig. I got a little trick that'll make you forget what a shotgun is.
My bars give you that I just shit it face. His bars give you that I think I get it face.
Stand up, but stand up, niggas don't lean, nigga.
I hate you, Luck.
No, listen, he gotta get it.
Okay, Luck.
All bars. This about to be some extreme shit. Them niggas, but y'all ain't seen shit. I could have showed up to this battle shooting like Itchy House, a dream wish, and watch you run, drop, and pass like Hakeem Nicks. Rock is familiar, leave his team split. Let these hit and put handprints on you on some Moschine shit. Nice, beautiful casket, clean fit. I mean shit, it won't be auto-tune when you hear this machine spit. This about to be the body of the night. Hands down, the main stage, your name, your face, star legend, the main page, me slip never, not a game played, tried, but they ain't know I had a piece on the side like Dwayne Wade. We could end this battle right now. Let's go, nigga, I'm feeling like Mayweather. We could put on a show, nigga, you swing, I dodge everything like, no, nigga, you fucking with a gorilla, that's really straight to go, nigga.
I know you ain't gonna take that. I know you ain't gonna take that.
Fix his mic. Hold on. There you go. Hold on. This is brought to you in part by Remy. Hold on.
Get that back on.
What the hell? Oh, he cool. I was scared.
I said you fucking with a... Turn him back up. Turn me back up. I said you fucking with a gorilla that's really trained to go, nigga. Let me show you what we play like. I surfed through with a loaded calico with hollows in it in broad daylight. Big shit out the window look like it need a kickstand. It go kaboom, it'll be magic how you get hit, man. You watch me kill every nigga in the draft. So what's the issue leaving you checked? The only question on my mind is who's next? Enough ammo in this head clip to leave your whole crew stretch. Hit all of y'all at the same time. Call that a group text. And this supposed to be the funeral of ABU. Well, you must be on some strong shit. My flow like a Beretta 3032 Tomcat with the long clip. That little light-skinned thing I seen you with, that's your girl? Well, oh shit. Kevin Hart, father, I introduce it along. Pause that, you get your horse snatched and your jaw cracked. Then my city will stomp you through the floor mat. The goons plotting. They curious about his cash. Pull a steel on him to show I'm serious about my math. And my young nigga, he a cannon. He with all the shits. Your little army need to call it quits. You getting money there. Well, we coming through all your strips shooting, and we call him Stephen Curry. He hardly missed. I'm on my shit. Nigga, you looking at a clear boss, and Rogaine cannot save you from this hair loss. McKim's kicked your ass. You coming off a clear loss, but I'll leave you in that holy field when I let it air off. You ain't got bars like that. You look like Kel, and Kel loves orange soda. You ain't hard like that. Been in a ring with killers. You ain't sparred like that. Play Mufasa and you will end up scarred like that. I call the goons. If they miss it, they call right back. See this AR? I flip a car like that. We on them ASAP. See, we don't stall like that. This is Baghdad City, nigga. We all like that. Shit, you looking at a threat. Bitch, you looking at the best. You make Jersey look bad. Go to Brooklyn with the Nets. Every season a bad season. You looking like the Jets. I leave the orange blue and had you looking like the Mets. You rookie at his best. Me, I'm cooking like the vets. 100 rounds I had your homies looking through your chest. Watch his face when he aced. Shit, he looking quite upset. In second round, I'll be back to put my foot right in your neck. Time.
Hey, calm down. Calm down. Nice, you up, baby. Tell him what you said, son. Word is bond, yo. That's how New York City niggas say it. Turn his mic up.
Yo.
Turn his mic up, y'all.
Yo.
Turn his mic. I'm sorry, these prepaid mics, man. We got to put $5 more in them and they're going to work in a minute. Just bear with us. Hold on. Let me put $5 more in this shit real quick. Testing.
Yo.
Oh, that was mine. How yours is?
Yo.
Turn him up.
Right here? Yo.
Say it with your chest.
Y'all can hear me? I threw a joke at your man Cheddar Bob. Shit. I mean white boy. He started acting tough. I guess he ain't like that shit. So relay this message. Tell white boy to suck my dick. If he act up, he can end up in the trunk of my whip. Hog tied, chopped up. But we still throwing shots on some Goodfellas shit. For that De Niro, A Stacks. They confuse like our metal ain't heavy. Like we don't be strapped and stay ready. If this they made, man, he gonna die. Joe Pesci, if they want a war, when they find out he gone, we so ready. 15 minutes of shots, or put him in a bag, no heavy. See, this the park, when we valet park, y'all proud of for chasing your slogan. Your squad gonna get buried alive. You be with heavy bags, Cheddar Bob and Mech for real. Right? So for that heavy cheddar bag, I snap and leave Mech for real. 50 shots at heavy and cheddar, they next to kill. Got me feeling like Jack, squinting, one eye open from long range, but I'm hitting everything still. I said carjack, SRT Jeep, none mass from the town. No silences but a silent, cause it's about to go down. Cops posted, we looked at them, they turned their heads to the ground, but we still started ringing. I know they heard every round. Chop jaw, then the engine block, that's how you move around. Pulling off, leaving Baghdad City underground. I said I'm sick, cancer, rabies, flu. We spotted a raccoon-faced rat nigga that looked like you. They say bullets ain't got no names, and that may be true, but them shell cases at that crime scene read ABU. Nigga, you could get me before I get you. And that's crazy true. So they got me thinking, R.I.P., what would crazy do? I'm thinking, catch your family on Christmas. While they opening presents, I'm in the box. When they open, I hop out with my weapon. Mask down and turn to Halloween when they saw me. When I left, it looked like a scene from Saw 3. I left the kids' bodies in the basement, heads in the kitchen, trash, grandmoms in the bedroom, hog tied and gagged. I bleed baby mom's back out, literally. You could see that bitch spine left you like I was trying to rebuild Frankenstein. I said, I can ask you a question, yeah or nah? Yeah, right, if I run in your spot, do everything stop? Wait, that sound backwards. When I run in your spots, everything stops. Now that's backwards. I send you where the devil wants to live. That's backwards. I send you where the devil wants to live. That's hell backwards. See, that'll go over the crowd head if they don't grasp it. But you should have understood everything I said. You speak backwards. Wait, ain't it so evil to live backwards? Let me bring that backwards. I said, when I run in your spots, everything stops. That's backwards. I send you where the devil wants to live. That's backwards. I send you where the devil wants to live. That's hell backwards. See, that'll go over the crowd head if they don't grasp it. But you should have understood everything I said. You speak backwards. You W, I'm killing every target that you bringing in. The whole starting lineup getting injured. Career ending them. I'm on my job. Long as you bringing these niggas in, I'ma keep getting these shots off like Zimmerman. Tom.
Damn.
All right, hey, bars, baby, bars for round one. Round one. Round two. Let's get it. Hey, water to the stage. Let me get some water to the stage, y'all.
Yeah.
Water to the stage.
You gotta get this shit.
Water
right
to the stage. Really, and let me get some Visine too. And my eye hurt. Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. Get my mic right. My mic.
Word.
I need to turn it up.
Fix the mics.
Y'all can hear me now, right?
Turn the mics up. Turn the mics up.
Turn me up, son. Hey, yeah. Black suits, shovels. Sweet quotes from the Bible. I'm over the body with a pea coat and a rifle. Like, fuck that. Send them over. Itching to show this K-Love. If they thirsty for it, you need to get your Minnesota. Y'all put ABU versus this nigga. Y'all ain't frightened for him. Y'all ain't get him a ghostwriter. Y'all ain't writing for him. I'm fully charged. Put the lightning to him. What I gotta put nice in the ER to show I'm nicer than him? My nigga. This is high stakes. I ain't joking around, this my city. I get the goons to show you around, this my city. I get the goons to show you around, you my seed, so it's only right that you go in the ground. Okay. Nigga, you look like a B2K member. And that's scary. Little fruit, so why wouldn't I get raspberry? Scroll up on BBM, no blackberry. Real like I kill Mike, some Conrad Murray. Now, one of your niggas back there tweeted that you would 3-0 me and that you said that. You in here styling, clip, twist him back, here, dread that. Hair styling, clip, twist him back, dread that. These bars should be illegal, they could give me a fair rap. First, you lack the aggression. Poke your chest out, make some noise, nigga. Somebody tell him that this shit here for killers, this ain't for no little boys, nigga. You would think we was from Chirac when we pull them toys, nigga. No silence, I swear you never heard of Illinois, nigga. See, that's what's wrong with these Hollywood squares. They'll let their family feud to feel important. He the type nigga to lie about a deal important, but if that price is right, the steal will torch him. So deal or no deal, you in jeopardy, so I hope your wheel of fortune. Simple, simple, simple game show logic. I'm the shit player, blow his brain out. See if he's smarter than the fifth grader. Scared who? I'm all in through the fog. He ain't needing a tight. Why they in? Get you involved. This is a one-man show. Just to be true with y'all, kinda sorta like I am legend and you the dog. What you strike me as? Extra gay, nigga. We strapped. What you brought with you, some pepper spray, nigga? See this nine? See this nine, it levitate niggas. This other nine, Willie Lynch, bottom line, is separate niggas. I should've came with a shovel on my side. Third round, I promise you I'ma bury him alive.
Damn.
You dumb, you nigga.
Nice, you up.
Yo.
Hey, quiet, hey, settle, y'all, settle.
Yo.
Settle.
I'm back for another body, no mask, but I got my gloves on. So if I say I'm here for a banger, it's not a club song. Specific target, but I'm hitting anybody who rubbed the dub wrong. So if you get a picture of me, make sure them guns drawn. You said you was going 3-0 me? Bad prediction. You plan to get a buzz from this draft? Bad decision. I'm shooting 3 for 3 with these rounds? That's precision, because any other way would be bad for business. See, I'm like the Black Mamba if I swing through your block. Vest better fit Mutombo if you try and block this shot. I'm not passing the 8 off unless it's for 212 shots, so call me 8 off. Hold on. 8 off, 2 times 12 is 24, right? Kobe, stay with me. So call me 8 off. I'm killing all Jew niggas till I get to the top. I said carjack SRT Jeep, because y'all all know we got one. Packing a Mac, couple nines, plus this arsenal, got a shotgun. Slide down Baghdad spot ABU, like nigga, we got one. But y'all niggas better not let a clip off in this car. I'm trying to Tay rock something. I'm thinking, fuck a hospital. I'm trying red dot head shot something. And when a body fall, stand over the corpse and keep dumping. Shots at your city if they been thinking of doing something. So just stand there with that poker face, because I ain't bluffing. And when I say Mac, I ain't talking about a MacBook. The clip to the Mac look about long as Shaq foot. No gimmick when that Matt Pro sending them texts that's coming at you like it's stuck in your mentions. But did I mention that this Mac got distance on point in the clutch with the rock? I ain't missing. See, I'ma switch guns cause I don't think you get it. Me, I ain't backing down. It's the rematch. Marquez versus Pacquiao. Matter of fact, remix. Marquez got a ratchet now. 38 snub, 6 round. Knock this faggot out. Hey, shit, you the type to try to stop a shark using wordplay when they knew they shouldn't have threw you in here with a shark in the first place. I'm the type of nigga trying to hit a home run on the first play compared to a nigga trying to head slide on the first base. You look stupid. Plus, my time is now. So just deal with that because these niggas starting to think you in the way. And they ain't feeling that. We shoot first. That's a direct threat. React or get sent to God's son when this Stillmatic clap. Hey, Mac, if this your man for real, throw the towel in. Landline with my aim. That mean I'm dialed in. It's 38. It's now your will of fortune at the bow spin. Act extra off you. You won't get a vowel in. Act extra off you. A-E-I-O-U all vowels. That's some cold shit. Hold on, hold on. A-E-I-O-U all vowels. That's some cold shit. It's funny how I play with these words, but never told shit. I was taught never bite my tongue, pause, but never told snitch. What I'm saying is, mind your business and stay out my way or go 6 feet deep for this whole clip. Tom.
Hey, cut my mic up. Hey, we got one more round, y'all. Hey, I need y'all to chill. We doing this live on pay-per-view. Hey, y'all chill. Let's have a quiet round real quick. This is the last round, third round, y'all. Third round, chill. Hey, shut the fuck up, goddamn! Before I come down there and put my eye down your throat, I will touch you with this eye. Shut the fuck up. One more round, goddamn. One more round.
This shit on? Damn.
It's on.
Yo, I respect you for showing up here. That was a brave move. Guess it's true that the cemetery's filled with brave dudes. Clip the head, individual. Annihilate crews. Ironic that you would be lying in your fake truths. I'm in another weight class. We starving. Y'all looking like breakfast. I'm rotten. He break fast. I spot him. Break fast and scramble his egg like it's breakfast. K. Michelle mission. I got some shots for his fake ass. Wait. 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 Three battles straight, I watch you struggle to get here. Me, everybody died, it was nothing to get here. Nth beam, shit, yeah. Red dots all on his face, that's my proactive solution to get this shit clear. Bro, hey yo, this is Eastwick. You don't know where you at, killer? The mat, all of that in your hat, killer. When you pop up missing, there ain't no coming back, killer. I had the cops looking everywhere like Jack Thriller.
Heat, nigga.
I'm a cheer.
This mic,
hey,
this
don't be talking about my eye.
This mic. But y'all so wrapped up on these top 10 niggas. Well, fuck every one of them. Them niggas is Hollywood. I'm done with them. I feel I got enough ammunition to kill any one of them. I'm done with him, so why wouldn't I have a little fun with them? Oh. Yeah. I heard a lot of niggas got it in for clips. A cold killer, I put it in the clips. Long ass machete, some ninja shit. Pull it, put it in the clips. And gut him so I ain't got an empty clips to empty clips. I'm a bad mother shut show. I blast from the jump though. If I spot a problem, I pull a mask from the gusto. 40 with the ladder, I call that my 40 deluxe though. I'm the best head, why they get that 40 deluxe though? Ill Will, Young Ill, K-Shawn, Conceited, whoever. I will tear them niggas apart to sew them back together. Rock that nigga from Baltimore. He too busy trying to Sun Tzu, so I could tell he ain't studied the art of war. Now back to you, nigga. How whack is you, nigga? I feel like coming over there and smacking you, nigga. I said it. Busting outside like at the school, nigga. It's like the soul circus the way we clap at you, niggas. Right now, you dying slow. I know you feeling it, nigga. Can't look me in my eye, G. Why you still in the picture? Wait, speaking of IG, why he still in the picture? I forgot to take a selfie while I was killing this nigga.
Nice, you up. I don't know what you gonna do now. He got two good ones on you, dog. What you gonna do now? It's you, baby. You got it, Nice.
Yo.
Hey, settle, y'all, settle. It's getting crazy.
You from Baghdad City, Eastwick. Right? Don't you claim that? Well, I know the Baghdad hood in Newark that started that and want they name back. Baghdad City and Elizabeth and Baghdad and Newark is not the same, scrap. Most of them niggas brim. So when they strap to knock you off the map, where you think they aim at? Dub City, we started that, fathered our own style. So nigga, we ain't the same kind. When that news break, you could be on Channel 12 or CNN. Your pants you pee in when you see my nine. These punchlines run deep like a baseline. Lock and load wartime when it's crunch time. Take time, never rush mine, but cross that gun line and hear that brrr like a drum line. You the type of nigga that sound believable because you be fake spazzing, but being the precinct for no reason, just macking with the captain. Talk about you slang weight and blast ratchets. This the same nigga giving names, dates, and addresses. He the type to ask mad questions, wearing the wire like, who got dope? Oh, no, y'all got cookies? Hold on. Move in, it's this ugly ass nigga with this red hoodie. Nigga, I got scales, weight, and mad connections. And stop snitching, they gonna be the only thing on the shirt if you keep asking questions. You coming at me the wrong way. Somebody must have gave you bad directions. And I said I'd never kill a Jersey rapper, but for you, I'ma make that exception. You all performance, no bars, that's bad reception. So sit your dumb ass down so I can show you how to do this class in session. See, people think you earned this, but new ball for ball, you couldn't fuck with me. Your tomb is now engraved in stone. No chaser, shot straight to your kidney. I will go furious for that cash, turn monster. Trey Whitney, you could die in your hood over that dope boy, you Ricky. Nigga, you got a Chris from The Wire face. A flat tire face, a wrinkle, fresh out the dryer, need an iron face. A pop the molly up all night, a little tired face. You got that first day in the trap, getting money, couldn't get much higher face. But if you wanted to get jacked, I'll rob son if he don't retire base. I ain't talking about a Pontiac. If I say I got them Firebirds, or Walter White to you broke niggas, but if that cash right, Heisenberg, kill your seed for what I need. Like Heisenberg, starting in the war off wordplay, that's Heisenberg. What? You up here feeling like Sean? You got heart? Well, he worked for Bilal, and his baddie took that 20-year break because he probably still would have been holding it down. Bilal was that E-port import. He was wearing the crown, so for him to take his own life in a cell, my nigga, how does that sound? Let me put you up on something you didn't know. Bilal lived in Newark on 20th, dog. That's that dub block, and he ain't lead to take over your city till he had that plug spot. He brought that grimy shit out there, and then his buzz popped. And anybody that stood in his way got a mug shot. No, not a mug shot, an up-close mug shot. Let me rephrase. Any nigga that stood in his way was shot. Just think, you can't shit where you eat, so why kill? But if I severed your body in suitcases, you'll be a part of E-Port for real. ABU, for that baby you, could get rocked to sleep like a baby do. Rock your bae moms the day before the baby do, or wait the day after and rock your bae moms and the baby too. ABU, since you got that dumbass name, you must think name flips don't apply to you. But ABU stands for I already bodied you. This shit different, cuz. Time.
Damn, I started. Hey, come on, mic up. Hey, ABU, nice. Give it up for him.
ABU is nice. He's ready to go. First of all, he had a crazy first round and a crazy third round. Nice is not ready yet. I don't think he had a few lines, but it was going over the heads and they wasn't landing.
I think Nice did well.
He did okay.
Well, ABU edged every single round, in my opinion.
ABU had bars. He had performance. He's ready to move up in the ranks. Basically, that's what it is.
So who would you want to see him battle next, now that this battle's done with?
I'm not sure.
You have to choose. You said he's ready to move up. Who?
He's ready. I wouldn't give him an O-Red. I wouldn't give him a Daylight. Maybe a Magic. Maybe a John John.
Okay. I think that he'd be good against B-Magic as well. He did control the crowd very well.
Very well.
He had the best crowd reaction. Nice was struggling to get some crowd reaction.
Nice really got it. In the third round, that's when he started getting pick up the pace, but that's a little too late.
Yeah.
By the first round, ABU's already taken over. The second round, he edged up a little bit. Could be not debatable. The third round, ABU could have got this. This is 2-1 ABU or 3-0 ABU, period.
I don't think it was a body, though.
It's not a body, but ABU clearly got it.
Yeah, I agree. Ava, you got it.
That's what it is.
Do they cut us?
He's like, okay, ABU's ready to move up.